In the previous videos, we discussed that we could place a zero to the dividend whenever we had a number in the remainder, so that we get rid of the remainder and so that we arrive to a remainder zero. But did you know that there are some divisions that never end? Let's see this. 3 divided by 3 is 1. 1 times 3 is 3. I subtract, it's a zero. Once I arrive to the point, directly I put it in the quotient. I put the 7 down. I ask myself, 7, how many 3s are there in it? There are 2. 2 times 3 is 6. I subtract, I have 1. Since we agreed that we could place a 0 in the dividend every time we have a remainder, let's do it. 0 here, I put the 0 down. 10, how many 3s are there in it? 3. 3 times 3 is 9. Also, I have 1 as a remainder. Put another 0. Put it down. 10. How many 3s are there in it? Also 3. 3 times 3 is 9. Look, every time the answer is subtraction is 1. So I'm going to put a 0 next to it, then ask myself how many 3s are there in it, and so on. In that case, we prefer that you stop at 3 digits or 2 digits after the decimal point. So we say that the answer is approximately 1.233, or we say that it's 1.23. Okay?